out of Newcastle, lane car number 16, next is Jim Taylor, Seacon, Massachusetts. Chad Chase, lane car number 40, the 72X out of Jimmy Lane is Scotty Robbins. The 53X from Overlook Jimmy Train, Bill Rogers. From Seabrook, New Hampshire, lane car number 08, Mike Kimball, the 7X out of Jimmy Lane. From April, Massachusetts, oh, Mike Wheaton comes to the 250. The 24 is that Remus of Durham, May the 18th, Peter Lemelance of the St. Albans, Maine. Chuck Lachance of the 38 from Thomas to Maine. Here we go, green flag.
Nick Nichols holding Bruce Haley at bay on the outside of the machine. Andy Shaw up the outside. Haley to the front now. Haley, clear advantage on the back shoot. Here comes Andy Shaw to the outside. And Chase moves up into third place. Chase out of strong man. Here comes Dan Eddie the Canadian. He's headed for top five finish. Remember, only the top four to qualify. Haley, Shaw, taking a look to the outside now. Young Andy Shaw in the 28 machine. Takes it real deep into turn three. Side by side, they come down the front chute. Haley, still with the advantage. Chase, looking, still in on the inside. Chase. Trying to shut that door on Andy Shaw. Shaw goes in one more time. Real deep. Here comes Dan Eddie. Sammy Sessions up to the middle.
It's basically a five-car breakaway as they go into turn numbers one and two, but only four make the big show. It is Haley, Andy Shaw, Chad Chase, Sammy Sessions, and Danny Eddie. One is going to have to go by the wayside. Mike Wheaton loops the St. Jean Auctions, number five over in turn number three. And this one shows caution to the field. It won't roll for him. Caution out on lap number six. Bruce Haley, the race car. Roof light is out of the Dodge Adventure Pace Car. Six down, 14 to go. Heat number one, Andy Shaw is now committed to run the Bruce Haley up there. Pace car turn. Well, here they come, and Mike Ryan says it's good enough for me. Look at Chad Chase. Weekly campaigner at Seacon Speedway, and Shaw, it got loose on him. But plenty of time. Only six down, 14 to go. It'll be 13 to go this time by, and Andy Shaw has plenty of time to come back up. And right now, Danny Eddie said, hey, son, this is nail-biting time. Bruce Haley, the Greeley's Garage Chevrolet Camaro automobile. On the point, 8 down and 12 to go. A lot can happen even before we get to halfway. Sammy Sessions, he's got an idea of getting up front. He likes that idea of $100 a lap in corporate bonus money. And Sammy said that cash with the goals, ka-ching, every lap you lead the 250. Chad Chase, he's protecting that outside. He knows that he can run with the front runner. Haley, he knows he doesn't want the zero to go around him. Here comes Chad Chase. Halfway, 10 down, 10 to go. This is far from being over. Nick Nichols falls off the pace of the Prime Star Chevrolet, and the number five gives it up. And look at Chad Chase go to the outside. He is in the number 40. He said, this is the monster motor in my Seacon car, and I am looking to make the big dance. Bruce Haley has driven around Oxford just a couple of times in his great illustrious career. And he's going to take hometown knowledge and try to keep the outsider at bay. And Sammy Sessions is looking, and hey, while we've been watching those guys up front, the number 44, the outlaw Jeffrey Stevens, has snuck into the hunt, and there are still seven to go, Jerry.
Oh, up there, Sessions.
still anybody's race as Haley has the point. Then Chad Chase and Sam Sessions are racing side by side. That helps Haley's effort. Andy and the Outlaw are running side by side. And Andy Shaw said, anybody that could just be up front, I could sneak in. And Peter Melanson has caught the field. Stevens, right now he is in the big dance. Andy will go to the consolation. Here, let's watch Sam Sessions work down the back stretch and challenge in turn number three. He may have pulled it off right there.
Get a terrific bite up in turn two.
Oh, there is trouble for the moment. Jay Caron and Billy Rogers bring a spin. Caron trying to refire the Pontiac number seven. He's backing down where he doesn't need to go. Stevens sneaks in, but we've got caution 18 down. This one is now a whole new shooting match.
Back to you, IJ.
Well, we're a half a lap away from dropping the crane and see which of four make the move to the big dance. Sessions and Haley. Green flag is up. Jeffrey Stevens tries to sneak down on the bottom. Quickly pulls up Danny Eddy. He's got Mr. Chase in the wrong spot. Chad Chase hung out to the dance with nobody to play with. Sammy Sessions, Jeffrey Stevens is right there.